Did you know in American Horror Story, Constance's fourth child is a little girl named Rosie with no eyes? Originally, the child was supposed to be an albino man, but they cut those scenes from the first season.